We responded to the scene just before 4 p.m. This is Riva Motorsport in Deerfield Beach. Apparently, a 20-year-old male, who is the victim in this case, was at the store prior to 4 o'clock looking at the inventory. Just before 4, he left the store, got into his car. As he was leaving the premises, he was approached by two suspects who were both armed in what appears to be at this point an apparent robbery. At least one of the suspects fired the weapon, injuring our victim. The victim was transported to Broward Health North, where he later did die at the hospital. We are now conducting a homicide investigation. We have homicide detectives here as well as crime scene investigators combing through the scene to try to see what evidence is left behind to help us as we investigate this case. We are asking anyone who was either in the area or maybe traveling down Dixie. We do believe that the suspects fled in a dark color SUV. So any information either about the victim's visit or perhaps speeding dark color SUV, we are asking those people with information to please contact our investigators. Crime Stoppers has a reward of up to $3,000 for any information that leads to an arrest.